Weather, boy, warm day, Angela. We had a couple of storms south earlier today. How's live Doppler 13 look right now?
It's pretty quiet. We've got a little ground clutter near the radar site, but other than that, a couple of spotty showers across southeastern sections of Illinois. So central Indiana in the clear with temperatures right now in the 70s. We have 77 in Lafayette and 75 in Bloomington.
Any storms tomorrow?
There will be the chance for a pop-up storm or two, but like today, I think the best chance is south. Temperatures will climb quickly from the upper 60s and low 70s to near 80 by noon, and late today afternoon temperatures middle and upper 80s. Future Track 13 does show that chance for a spotty shower or thunderstorm, especially across the southern part of the state. As we get the heat of tomorrow afternoon, may have some additional showers and storms developing, but mainly south, Scott.
A lot of us are thinking about our weekend already. How's that looking?
Yes, that's because tomorrow is Friday and we are close. The weekend, very similar. We'll be tracking this weather system, and it actually is going to sit off to our east. And as it does, it'll be close enough that we may see a pop-up shower or two across the eastern part of the state. And then that line that you see developing out to our west, that's a cold front. That will eventually get here and bring us another storm chance late on Sunday, but it will also plummet the muggy meter. Warm and muggy for the upcoming weekend, but quite the change on the way for next weekend, this 7-day forecast. Don't cancel any weekend plans. Pop-up storm mainly south tomorrow, 85. Rain chance mainly east, and it won't rain all day Saturday, 85. Late day storms with that cold front on Sunday, 86. And the result of that, lows in the 50s and highs in the 70s starting Tuesday.